can't believe what happened last night. Give me the status report. Give me the damage report. Only 3 laser cannons. No fuel. Effective firing range 60 feet. I can throw farther than that. Damage to the mobility unit. Forget it. We're the only survivors. Well, come on, let's get going. ...34%. You're full of good news. That's why I was against this operation. But would I listen to myself? No. I let him flatter me. Tell me I was gonna be the savior of the Civil War. 34%. This is far too dangerous. I don't have much choice. Let me see an outside view. Get in touch with other people again.
Platzrocker Nummer B, der den 8. Schwerpanzerzug der 16. Kompanie des 502 Schwerpanzerbataillons der Strahlenlandesverteidigungswehr angehörte, war vermisst. Um den Kampf, der gestern Nacht im Nordsektor Alpha ausbrach, zu unterstützen, rückten wir aus, aber auf dem Wege gerieten wir in eine Zone, der sich eine mächtige elektromagnetische Welle entwickelte und verloren Nummer 24 aus den Augen. Es gibt noch immer kein Signal, weder von Freund noch Feind. Es scheint die Vernichtung zu sein. Wir entflohen vorläufig dem Sektor Alpha und geben jetzt diese Nachricht. Nunmehr schicken wir noch einmal Nummer 25 und Nummer 26 in die Zone der elektromagnetischen Welle mit dem Befehl, die Suche nach Nummer 24 zu beginnen.
How long will it take us to get out of the magnetic wave area? I need the data now. Damn, this is getting on my nerves. What happened? No reason to get excited. Proceed step by step. Knows this might come in handy in case of emergency, right? Out of data. I believe once upon a time some great scholar said something like that. I want the data! Nut! That can't be true! Find somewhere to hide. Didn't we destroy them all during combat last night? Huh? Data. This is ridiculous. There's no way we can fight in a condition like this. I know. Turn everything off. Turn into a stone. They found us. Wake up. We've got to go. Start the engine. Calm down. Okay, only 3 laser cannons left. Let's get our asses out of here. I was too close for my comfort. Now we can be more than chicken shits and run away. Let's turn and kick some ass. Wait. Will you calm down? You're such a temperamental machine. Your engines are killing my ears. Mellow out, okay? Here they come. This one's for you! You were supposed to aim at their computer system. Watch what you're saying. Don't you dare talk back to me. Okay, honey, I'm sorry. You did a good job. Let's run in. you are. Okay, that's perfect. Bye-bye, Nut. Write me from Android Hell. God almighty! Be careful, duck! Monster! Hold on. Next time you move, you're gonna get bullets all over you. You wanna look like the inside of a beehive? Take more than fucking balls to beat us. Their weak point is right above their shooting tower. Right hook shot to smash that polyphonic antenna. Can't you do anything? Isn't there anything you can do? I'm not fucking Indiana Jones. Out of data. That has a familiar ring to it. Out of data. Getting nowhere. Okay, let's take our chances. We'll blast them as we descend. In other words, you mean wait a little bit longer. Thank you.
Start engine. Chance. Let's go home, buddy.
This is Conrad. Corporal Bush, do you read me? Over. This is Conrad. Corporal Bush, do you read me? Over.
I read you, Conrad, loud and clear, over.
Hey, how you doing?
How am I doing? After what you just put me through, you ask me how I'm doing?
Calm down, take it easy, Robert. Obviously, the operation was a success. You survived. This proves we have a new and invincible unit.